Arcadia players taking the court and a tall order tonight, taking care of Pandora Gilboa. Arcadia getting on the board first, Jacob Boswick getting it down low and scoring. Then it's Josh Castle, he drives and scores off the glass and in. Pandora gets on the board, Ethan Luganbill, he drives and lays it in, double pump off the glass and in. Then back to Arcadia, Braden Stoner firing and hitting the three ball, and then Pandora would answer back. Blake Steiner, he hits the triple from the corner, getting the very, very friendly rim. Then Steiner again, way downtown, he knocks that one down. Then Arcadia going with the full court pass here. Logan Bowes gets it and lays it up and in, giving them a 9-8 lead. Then PG's Bryce Basinger scoring down low as PG picks up the win, 58-45 tonight. Basinger with 17 points for Pandora Gilboa as they improve to 3-0 in the BVC.